Hello friends, it's me again. I know I promised you a graphics comparison today from this and the earlier Doom, but I overslept, basically is what it came down to. I booked a day off work because I was supposed to visit the gym, the dentist, I'm sorry, but pretty much I slept in really late because I have not been sleeping that well recently, and so basically my day got scuppered a little bit. Oh bollocks. So I'm going to have to do that tomorrow when I've got a bit more time, as I don't want to rush anything for you guys and do a shitty job, because that's just unfair on you guys. Oh dear. So anyway, I decided to continue where I left off on Lost Missions, because some of you were really digging, and yes I did use that word, the game. I will say that it's definitely a lot more action orientated than previous levels. How do I know you're coming behind me? Sneaky demons. Ow! Stop fireballing me, it's not friendly. See, and that's why you demons get a bad rep, because you fireball people from behind. No, I don't even trust you. You're gonna come alive. I just know it. Yes. He did a backflip, I like it. Okay, that was terrible, terrible, terrible sidestep. Yeah, there we go. There we are. That's better. Okay. Oh, apparently I thought I heard a machine gun before mine. Open up, baby, in the name of love. I hate the Hell Marines. Yes. Sweet. Well, I have a feeling you're going to come alive at some point in the not too distant future. Okay, so can't access that, kind of figured, but always best to check. Oh. You guys, you look a little bit like the Bandersnatch from Resident Evil Code Veronica. I bloody hated that thing. Especially the first one you fight when you're Claire. If you guys don't know what I'm referring to, apologies. Okay, right. Anything good? Any goodies? 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 Any more goodies? Nope. Explosive barrel. That's probably an indicator that something bad's coming. Huh, well that just didn't do that well. Ow. It's not helping that I keep pressing the bloody button to crouch, because I edited that earlier. Okay, I'm kind of surprised that explosion didn't take that barrel out. Alright. A nice little secret area. I'm almost positive the flashlight has been improved on this version. I'm not 100%, but it does seem a little bit more powerful. The original Doom 3 flashlight was cause for quite a lot of complaints. And in fact, there was a few fan-made mods. Seriously, stop getting in my way. It's not nice. I need demon skulls and all, but there's no need to be blockers. Blockers are the lowest of the low in the FPS community. Ask anyone who plays Counter-Strike. Okay. No, nothing. Nothing, 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 nothing. Excellent. Security update. Okay, I'm assuming I have to go. Assuming I have to go back, take you out. Very familiar. To be honest, those guys aren't that much of a deal. They do a reasonable amount of damage if they do happen to catch you with a fireball. Other than that, hang on, I just want to check something. Huh. PDA, what have we got?
Chief Allen Rhodes. This is the audio log of Chief Allen Rhodes, October 12th, 2145. Well, we made significant progress with the field cover this week. Calculations are correct, this should provide a considerable boost to the converter's output. I just wish Myers wasn't so damn pushy about this project of his.
I want to know what the password is, damn it!
It's actually a Trooper's project. Myers is just trying to follow orders and do his job. Anyhow, what we are doing is extremely complex.
I wonder.
It requires us to be firing on all cylinders. Expanding all of the transference data from Delta.
Oh, this is actually no zero.
A very difficult process. What he's proposing requires the full use of a single grid array. I'm just glad we have the entire auxiliary unit to work with. My hope is, within the next few
weeks, not even slightly,
we will be able to prime the main array in parallel and have the auxiliary.
Check one more time on my PDA.
For the folks over at Nexus Labs.
Ah!
And I think that's all I've got for now. Alan Rhodes signing off.
I don't see anything. No, no, no. No, no passwords. It's possible I've left it behind. Okay, well, to be honest with you, it also could be a case that it's in one of those video PDAs. In fact, let's just leave it playing. Audio PDA, shall I say? Test preparation. Although he's not really saying much about security. So that probably tells me no.
Chief Alan Rhodes, November 15th, 2145. The situation here in Sector 1 is bad.
Oh, hi, dude. Alright, and another one. I think I've got to reload. Oh, to be fair, I've had a few bullets left, but still.
Leads me to conclude that it's not the auxiliary core.
Excellent. Lord's victory fatality.
I started hearing screams and gunfire over one of the channels just before our communications were through. Well, we have been trying desperately to get in touch with Myers.
Die!
Several of my technicians have not reported.
No, I'm just gonna quickly check. I'm gonna be really paranoid to see if there's anything.
Described a bloodbath near a coolant transfer zone. Following that transmission, his radio went dead, and I've not heard from him since.
Okay, I don't see anything, so it tells me I haven't missed it. Unless, of course, it was the first level, or it's true here.
Appearing out of thin air, and none of them have reported back yet. The rest of my team and myself just barricaded ourselves into a control room here in Sector 1. And we continue trying to get communications working, but I don't know how much longer we can stay here.
Okay.
I'll update soon.
That doesn't sound good.
That's Chief Rhodes signing off.
I know I have a really bad feeling about this. Yeah, I had a feeling. It would be far too generous with that armor. Alright, let's see what this dude's got to say. Oh crap, I just turned him off. Speak!
Chris Vargas, November 5th, 2145. Our initial testing on the primary alignment module indicated excessive stress fracturing. I immediately ordered the team to discontinue the tests. They've been working around the clock to repair the damaged module.
Okay, saving! Fair enough.
Testing will resume once the unit's back online. And
oh, bollocks.
Pretty confident we're ready for next
week. I was... quite comfortable in that lift, and then you guys come and ruin my fun. Reload. Reload. Can we go through here? Yeah, so we have a zombie. Of course.
The cabinet displaying the shotgun my brother sent.
PDA.
Well, I actually used the damn thing.
And some health.
I don't know. Maybe the guy is just anal about code regulations. Personally, I heard he failed the marine entrance exams and resents being relegated to security officer. I sent an email off to the guy with the new code. Vargas, signing off.
Okay, before I open that lock, let me have a quick look at the PDAs. David Floss. Audio locks on file. Interesting. Email. David Foss. Security code. My display 731. Okay, so. Gah! So I have to go all the way back. Alright, let's see if that works. 731, ladies and gentlemen. I wonder if the code changes randomly. I have heard rumours that some of them do. Crap. What way was it? Was it this way? I think it was. Yeah, I think it was through here. What the map? 7:31. If it doesn't work, I shall cry. 7:31. Ah! Aha! Oh, you want to play? Give me some thermonuclear war up your ass. Yes. Oh, okay, you're new. Alright. Oh, I see. If you press 3 twice, it loads a different gun. That looks a bloody powerful gun. I actually want to test this on something. In before I miss the first shot. Well, apparently no. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, much better. Oh, fudge. Fudge, 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 fudge. I wasn't sure if it had any ammo in it. No, oh, it did. Okay, fair enough. Alright, back down elevator. Wait, I did actually need to go down elevator, right? Email! Andrew, 731. What the hell happened to that thing? Okay, well, I actually should have checked to see if I need to go back. Ah, okay, fair enough. Click on that. Okay, of course we get grunts. Why would we not get grunts? Ow! Okay, they're flanking me, which is not good. They are not good. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, I had some health go there. That's not good. I've got to definitely administer treatment. That door is irritating. Let me just make sure all my guns are loaded. Every single one of the blighters. Excellent. Let's go through the door. Looks inviting, doesn't it? I'm curious, if I quit this switch. So in other words, it remains the same gun all the time. It's so long since I played Doom 3. It's always good to know. That means if I have to quick switch, then I know that I've got something very powerful. We can pretty much nuke anything with one hit. Speaking of which, there's a lot of barrels, which does not please me. I'm just going to blow them. I'd rather that than accidentally set one off with me going through the door. Ow. Ow. Oh, well, wasn't perfect, but you know what, bollocks. It's a good gun, only problem is, if you miss... Ah. I like how the delay helped. That. The delay was amazing there, it really helped. Let's see. Huh. Don't know why I'm switching to this gun, but never mind. Oh, bollocks. That doesn't sound good. Ow. Right, continuing for a moment. Sorry, I had interruption. My food arrived. I ordered food. So, what do we have? We have zombies and other goodies. Okay, I'm actually going the wrong way. Do-do-do. Do-do-do. You don't need a head. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Go. Power off. And inevitably, bad guys. Okay, a lot more bad guys, apparently. Let's go with a duel. Yes. Ow! The Bandersnatch, bitch. Ow, another one of you. Excellent. Might as well. Bouncy bounce.
Please insert SSD drive. Drive accepted. Stand by.
Huh.
Excellent work, Marine. I'm getting a link to the SSD drive. The computer's showing that the auxiliary power unit isn't coming online. And it looks like you'll need to prime the flow systems. If you haven't already found one, there should be an ionized plasma levitator nearby. Some of the techs call it a grabber gun. Don't worry, this is a common problem with these systems. You should be able to extract plasma from a working conduit and force it into the non-working one. That should be sufficient to prime the unit. One moment. I'll open the shielding.
Okie dokie, Skip.
There. The shield should be open.
Okay. I can use it, please. Oh, I see. Thank you, Plasma. Oh. Okay. Oh, this is annoyingly irritating. Hmm. There we go. Okay. Prepare for... Aha! Reminds me of the James Bond film GoldenEye. No, Man with a Golden Gun, not GoldenEye. You know the bit where he's showing James Bond his ability to harness the sun's power? He's like pew 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 with the laser. I loved that when I was a kid. Anywho. Down we go, baby. Straight down. Okie dokie. This is like the longest elevator ever. There we go, saving. Aha! Got through the bloody... Might as well heal. Okay. I must say that the engine for Doom 3, I think it's id Tech 4, isn't it? Or might be 3. God, it's been so long. It's really bad that I don't remember that. Pretty sure it's 3 or 4. Pretty sure it's 3, actually. It does curves very well. And that was actually one of the things that was really good about Doom. Doom's engine. Of course, the problem was... That doesn't seem good. I cannot go through this door. Interesting. So where in the sanity do I go down the ladder? So, of course, what happened was Unreal's engine became the popular one and kind of took over. Oh dear. That was not ideal. You bitch. There we go. Really? More? Of course, Unreal's engine kind of took over what its softwares were doing. Really? This guy is seriously annoying. Have a home to go to, seriously. Wow, if you did not have ammo on this part, you'd be so boned. There we go, he's dead. About bloody time. So as I was saying, well, another one of them. Its engine, it's definitely a very good engine. It just couldn't kind of live up to... die! Taking a lot of my health. You know, I'm going to run back. I just remembered there's that health station. It doesn't make sense for me not to get it, really. Oh, apparently, no, it doesn't make sense because I can't get it. Well, that's irritating. But yeah, Unreal's engine, of course, kind of become the new standard. Initiate the power transfer, baby.
That's it. Now, I need you here at the SS Labs. From where you are, head through Mars City sublevel. It's the fastest way. Move quickly. I'll explain more when you get here.
What do we have through this away? That's the question. Okay, we have goodies. That's what we have, baby. More armor than you can shake a stick at. Uh-huh. Ah, and grenades. Grenades, grenades, grenades. Everyone loves grenades. The ultimate throw and have fun. Let's check that down there. Nope. So far, I'm quite liking the Lost missions. As I've said before, I don't necessarily know if I'd buy the game just for Lost missions. Of course there's going to be more than one of them. Whoa! Shit, son! Holy crap! The damage was mental! Bloody hell! Really? Okay. Okay, at least I know where I'm going now. Next time I'm bloody saving on that section. Yes, round we go. Scream for me, bitch. Wow, that does a lot of damage. There we go. Wow. Had a lot of health taken there. Bollocks. There we go. 36 health, though, is not ideal. Wow. I'm very, very, very impressed with how quickly they actually killed me, though. I was not expecting that. To be honest with you, I'd almost become complacent. Sixty-one health though is not ideal, despite the amount of armor I've got. You know what I'm gonna do? That's right. Save. New save. Mwa ha ha. Actually, did I save that? Let me just be paranoid. Pretty sure I did, but still. Okay. Pretty sure I did, but always better to make sure. I've got a present for you. There we go, that's a bit better. Keep turning around, baby. Don't let them. Don't let them get a jump on you. Because they hurt like hell. Okay, that was better. There we go. Click to exit. Excellent. Not bad. Not too shabby. So this is obviously the next level. So real quickly save it, and I will see you guys next time. Tomorrow, with any luck in the world, I'll have the graphics comparison up. As I said, I would have done it today, but my day just got away from me. I woke up late, had to go to the gym, and because of my day off, basically I booked off, and then the dentist appointment ran really late as well. And then with everything else, I kind of just didn't have time to do a really good job. And obviously, I don't want to just put up subpar content for you guys. Because, as I said, it is not fair. So, anyway. Hopefully, tomorrow it should be done. And you'll have a good graphics comparison. And also be doing some more Black Mesa. Hopefully, as well, soon. I will have Black Mesa finished. I checked on the chapter list and I'm almost done on that, which is good. I'll probably be continuing another game at some point. Also, please leave some comments on if you want me to do more 1080p content. I'm considering starting to do the move to 1080p at the moment. I do it for the odd big title, but at the moment, that's it. I don't do it for the smaller releases or for Let's Plays, generally. So, if you do want me to start doing more 1080p, let me know. So far, 1080p stuff hasn't really, it's not really been a request because most people's connections and YouTube, more to the point, doesn't really stream it that well. Even despite the fact I've got a 100 meg connection. So anyway, hopefully you guys have found the video entertaining. Hopefully I'll see you soon. Take care of yourselves and bye for now.